right? For the cable or resistance band, split stance, single arm, ratchet, or rotational chest press, what we're doing is we're finding a cable or split, or a cable or resistance band that is about even with my chest here when I pull it straight out. Okay, so if you have a cable column, you just line it up to that height, or upper rib, okay, somewhere in there. I'm going into a split stance. So my split stance is here. The same arm that I'm gonna be punching with or pressing with is the same leg that I have going back. I want both my hip bones pointing forward, so I don't want to be fanned out and favoring that side. I'm working on single, kind of like a single leg stance, but more so lower body stability here. Lock and load my shoulder blades. I'm gonna start with the other arm kind of punched forward. And when I press this one out, I'm ratcheting back with the other arm. So I'll kind of go through a little bit of a rotational effect there. As I do that though, my lower body stays stable. I'm not wiggling around anywhere. It's locked in. I'm pushing through my front heel, slight lean forward. Punch. Okay, keeping that nice long neck. Do the reps for that side. You'll switch over to the other side. And just make sure that you're going through those shoulder blades, working on that rotational power there. Lower body stays still. Okay, that's the split stance, single arm, rotational, or ratchet chest press.